Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Eddie asked me some crazy questions about Jannah, so stay tuned, we'll discuss the answers.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, assalamu alaikum. Peace be with you. That's the best greeting that one can give. That's that greeting of peace. And this is what every Muslim is striving for. Peace. Peace with the Creator, peace within himself, and peace with our brothers and sisters in humanity. This is what the Muslims are striving for. That's right. And a Muslim is simply one who adheres to what God Almighty, the Creator, the one God, the same God that Jesus worshiped, the same God that Abraham, Moses, all the messages of God, including the last and final message, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, they all came with the same message. It's one God, one recipient. That recipient is mankind. And God Almighty didn't send religions, he sent one religion, one way of life. And that's been that way of life that's been there since time immemorial, Islam, submission to the one God. And that's how you get peace. You already learned something. You're going to learn a lot more. You're going to learn a lot more about Islam and Muslims here on the Deen Show. So don't go nowhere. We have Nouman Ali Khan. We're going to be talking about something that all the messengers of God brought, taught. We're going to be answering your questions, but I get kind of excited. We talk about the questions and whatnot, and I want to ask them about paradise. Paradise. So we got your questions, and we got my question in the questions. So don't go nowhere. Another exciting episode of the Deen Show. We'll be right back.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen
Show.
This is the Deen.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.
This is the Deen Show.